What's up, you got a question?
Nope, just looking at it.
So how do you feel about that sign right there?
Thou shalt not abhor an Edomite, for he is thy brother.
Like, I'm gonna be honest with you, if you, I don't want, this brother has a Nazarite, these two brothers have a Nazarite vow, so I wouldn't want you to die right in front of them. But let's say you turn the corner and just drop dead, I would be so happy right now.
Thou shalt not abhor an Edomite, for he is thy brother.
I cannot stand you. I'm just looking at you right now. I'm gonna look the other way, right? I can't stand you.
Thou shalt not abhor an Edomite, for he is thy brother.
I can't stand any of you people. I hate you, but more importantly, God hates you.
That's right.
Yeah, the supreme being, the creator of heaven and earth, that dude's sick right there. This dude right here, this pale devil right here with a little chain on, he's a sick bastard.
Thou shalt not abhor an Edomite, for he is thy brother.
That's a sick bastard. You need to put him on a list. Okay?